Hello everyone, this is my second video. The first one was about the death of Ivan Ilyich by Lev Nikolaevich Tolstoy. This time I'm trying to do something new, and I'd like to tell you about the Russian writer Mikhail Bulgakov and his book, A Young Doctor's Notebook. Well, it's not actually a book, but rather a few short stories gathered together. In my home I have this edition of Bulgakov's works. Don't worry, it's not only A Young Doctor's Notebook. A Young Doctor's Notebook is just a part of this book, and I should say a small part. Let's speak about the writer. Mikhail Bulgakov, born in 1891 and died in 1940, is an outstanding Russian writer, well known for his world-famous novel The Master and Margarita. His novel The White Guard is also very popular in Russia. But this time we will be speaking about A Young Doctor's Notebook. Bulgakov had a huge medical experience as a doctor, much like Anton Chekhov. He was a volunteer on fields of the First World War. Moreover, after the war he had medical practice in Russian countryside. So all of his experiences of the medical field were reflected in this amazing book, Young Doctor's Notebook. I was reading this book when I studied law at the university, and I should say that this book influenced me a lot. I've never been interested in medicine, but I liked The Master and Margarita, which I read before, so I decided to try and read A Young Doctor's Notebook. The book immediately turned my ideas, my imagination about studying upside down. I read law textbooks, and the main character of the book studied medicine by reading textbooks, so it was very similar for me. I thought that that would be enough for successful work, but we both were wrong. I mean that the theoretical part of education is very important, but it's not the only part. I had such a good experience reading how the main character faced with his first case. It was very interesting for me to notice how the main character conducted himself. His first patient was a young girl, and he was forced to make a leg amputation. So do you want to know what happened next? Then please read the book, and I promise nobody died. Page by page you become wiser with the main character. It's like you're growing up. You go through surgeries, make diagnoses, discover new medical terms, but the main important thing is that you feel everything what the main character felt. You learn from his mistakes, grief and love with him. It's a very valuable experience. I recommend reading A Young Doctor's Notebook to you because it's a really short and simple book. But once you have read it, you will definitely become wiser. And if you're interested in learning about Russian culture and about Russians, then this is your book to read. I think A Young Doctor's Notebook is a fine book which can help you to discover such a great Russian writer as Mikhail Bulgakov.